So being that we're like a year out from so much for Stardust, the album, I was thinking about this podcast I was listening to during the pandemic, and they were talking about cognitive behavioral observance and the two categories that it breaks down into, basically. And that's like, basically, when you're looking out the window in your backyard, there's people that are like, here's the squirrels and the woodland creatures, and the flowers look so beautiful, and the world is happening, right? And then there's like active anxiety, and people, like, you look out in the world and you're like, everyone on this planet, including myself, is gonna die at some point. And I think this really went for it there. Can't fight the truth, though, you know? This record kind of came from that perspective, but I think that, to me, one of the ways to combat that is to make art with your friends, and so I would encourage that, like, whether you make TikToks or bracelets or paintings or songs, the things that you make are very important.
First movement, you and I, and the streets are about 11.